Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of State of Decay Break, where we test the limits of our community as well as my mind. Alright, when we left off, we were getting ready to finally leave, and I think now is the time I can say we can leave. I'm encumbered because I decided I would grab some items right now so that way I could give them back to the community after. It's a cheap way to get influence back, but hey, if it works, it works. We are famous. Other survivors want to join us. Well, we're going to be leaving soon, so that's not going to work out. Also, a little thing I noticed earlier, and I had to read it because I found it hilarious. Apparently, the home was shipshape, well-managed or well-maintained kitchen, and then they gave me another mention of that, only to have the next thing be food poisoning because Lily got sick. Feels like a bunch of tiny goblins are doing a clog dance through my bowels. That is a statement that I never thought I would be able to say, but that is amazing nonetheless. Alright, well, now with all of that said and done, there's a couple of the people who I wanted to bring who are so far out of, well, the house. They're all elsewhere, more or less. So, I'm going to try and fix that. But first, I have to engage the fact. That's not going to work out. Oh, well. Let's have him prepare a feast, even though we're not going to be able to have that feast. Maybe not yet, anyway. But, you know, this is good to have it. And we might as well make him make some 9mm. While we still have the facilities to do so. Alright, let's get loaded up.
If you're listening, we knew this day was coming. We can't stay here. Not anymore.
Yep.
We can fit a few people and supplies on the RV. It'll be tight, but we can manage.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody else, take whatever you want from our stockpiles. After what you've been through, you deserve it.
Absolutely.
Good luck out there.
Alrighty. And with that said and done, it is time to get out and gather some of our people. Well, we already know I and Lily are going in. Yes, eventually I will be doing that, but right now, but that is not, actually, what survivors did you mention? I don't remember you mentioning shit. We got community member that I need to look at. Oh, I'm besieged. Oh, we're not doing that. Sorry guys, you are kind of SOL. The community member, why is... This is Garibani. Why is she all the way out there? That's whatever. Okay. Well, people we know are coming are me and Lily. So some of the other people I wanted to bring on was Yvonne, who seems to also be away from home.
I haven't heard from you in a while. Mind calling in?
Okay. Got what we needed. Let's roll.
You got that? They should be on your map.
All right. Sounds good. Joseph... Get him on the RV. Then I need to go find her to be able to get her. Okay. There's a few more spaces. Jonathan needed to get him on.
Mind calling in?
Okay, got what we needed. Let's roll.
You got that? They should be on your map.
All right. And then we got Royale.
I haven't heard from you in a while.
And
mind calling in?
I'm done here. Let's roll out.
And that's enough for a location. It's on your map.
I kind of wanted to bring Peyton. Because he has counseling. So, that's actually a good trait to have. Alright, that should be. It should cover everyone. Why is the RV over there? That's the first I'm seeing of it. Okay then, that's... First time I've ever seen the RV, and that's the first time I've ever seen it be right there and clipping through the car. That was unusual. Okay, well, time to go grab up our community members because they're every which way. Which ones are the closest ones? The people who are normal. Girl Bonnie, talking about you, fucking all the way out in Farmville. What the hell are you doing? Oh, whatever. Anyway, can I go through this way? Yes, I can. Perfect. They're holed up in this house for whatever reason. That's fine. Royale! The
Hey, buddy.
Get the RV. It's nice that they added that, so that way I can tell them immediately to get to the RV. Because, you know, it'd be annoying to make them go all the way home just to have them leave again. And then have to go on another hunt for them just to try and tell them to get into the RV. And by that point, I'd be too frustrated to try and do anything. So it is nice that they added that. I don't know if that was a problem in the original, or if that was added here, or if it was already there. I'm not sure, because I've never really tried to go above brick down level 2 ever in the original game. I don't think. If I remember right, I don't know. Anyway. We're just gonna ignore the fact that I went over that barricade like it was fucking nothing with this car. Oh, someone's in trouble. Well, never mind. You had it handled. Hi. Let's get you to the RV. I'm just hoping that once I get the last person in, she's not gonna say, okay, we're full up. And it's like, I had more people I wanted to bring on. Don't want to have to get rid of a Peyton if I can absolutely avoid it. Peyton's a counseling guy. I kind of want a counseling guy in the group. I mean, now that we lost Chris, he was our counseling guy, and I was hoping we could keep him. But I had to go get him killed. I should really stop. So I'm a big old blubbering baby. Alright. Well, frame rate. Okay, there we go. Jesus, Howard Christ. Pat was, recently the best friend Zaibatsu was playing this game. Wooly and Pat. And he was not necessarily wrong.
That's a lot of zombies.
Yo, really?
Our defense is okay?
It won't be a problem.
Good. But he was not necessarily wrong saying the game is jank, because the game can sometimes be just outright goofy. There we go.
We're full up. Unless someone wants to ride on the roof. Whenever you're ready, I'll pack up the radio and go.
Damn it. That was what I was hoping wouldn't happen. Fuck. I don't want to... Alright. I gotta get out of here. Jesus. Alright. Away we go. Sorry, Peyton. Off the RV. Man, I wanted a counseling guy. Yeah, he's not necessarily, you know... Whoops, sorry. He's not necessarily one of the most useful other than counseling, but still.
Hey, are you Sudoku's gonna good too.
I'm going to be trying to grab Gurubani so that way we can leave. Lily, can you please? These people can fend for themselves, and if they can't, well, we all know how that ends, don't we? They die. Gruesomely, in most respects. Wow, I feel bad, but fuck it. Fuck it. I did my time helping these people, and in many ways, doing more than helping these people, getting myself killed in the process. Fuck. Doing any more for them, because they were ungrateful little shits half the time. Okay. Let's get fucking moving. Boom. Whoa. Whoa. I was not coming at that hill with a good angle. Whoop. Oh, jeez. That was too close. That was way too close. Okay. Let's go over there. Perfect. There we go. Let's do it this way. Okay. That worked out. Away we go. Why is she out in the middle of Farmville nowhere? Fucking podunk nothing. Okay. Oh, double D's. Woo, that was almost bad. That was still arguably pretty bad. Okay. Let's go this way, maybe? This way is a good way around, I don't know, maybe, kinda, Yeah, that kind of worked out. That did. Okay. I almost... saved it. Kind of. Jesus. Howard. Horatio Christ. Alright. There we go. There we go. Perfect. I just jumped for joy. Hey, Garibani.
How's it going?
We really need you back at the house. What? I couldn't give her the RV option? Blessed. There we go. What the? How did every zombie within 3 feet end up over here? Jesus, Howard. Come on. I'm trying to help her, but I keep getting stuck on the geometry. Come on. Jesus. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Alright. That's good. Alright. Did I Austin Powers it, or am I able to move it? Yeah, Austin Powers it. Okay. Perfect. Ish. Okay. Horde. Alright, well, we should probably deal with that. There we go. Oh, almost. You almost got me. There we go. And you're gone. Whoops. Okay. Perfect. Okay. Woo! Alrighty then. Well, if she's headed towards home, maybe I can get her to do it now. Yeah, get on the RV. Perfect.
Pull up. Unless someone wants to ride on the roof. Whenever you're ready, I'll pack up the radio and go.
Alright, Yep. That worked out beautifully with that. I didn't even think that would take that easily
to
route.
As sure as we can be here. Any hordes that come our way are gonna be sorry.
Oh, now you say that. Earlier you were saying, oh, we're gonna have a problem with hordes, but now we're secure. Okay, right when we're about to leave, too. Alright, let's get out of here. Alrighty. Moving on will reset your challenge progress. You're really starting over. Are you sure you want to leave? Yes. This series is called State of Decay Break, not State of Decay Stay. Okay. Rare achievement. Starting over. Hey! I didn't also know that that had that sound effect. That is really fucking cool. But that was also why I wanted to get that done, because I kinda wanted that one too. Okay, score. Violence, 1,412 zombies killed. Roadkill don't count. 341 freaks killed. 8 infestations cleared. 41 hordes destroyed. That was mainly due to outposts, but hey, it still counts. 1 multi-kill, 1 headshot streak, 1 stealth kill. That doesn't feel like it's right, but okay. Leadership, 74 rucksacks delivered, 14 facilities built, and 56 missions completed. With the bonus of being at level 4, it brings it to 19,888. That is actually pretty damn good. You done good. I feel like I did. Alrighty, let's move on to the next thing and get us to a home as soon as possible. I'm going to drink my coffee. Ah, tells me again. Oh. Cool beans. Also, I unlocked the veteran. The RV is dead. Right. Alright. Also, unlocked the veteran.
I got a call from a survivor. They really sound like they know what they're doing. You want to go bring them in? We can use another good person around here.
Wow.
Our scouts spotted a new group of survivors. I'll get you the location.
Sounds good. Also, wow, Yvonne and John are really close, apparently. Almost too close. It's like they're the same person. Have I made that joke before? No? Okay. Alright. I'm gonna drop all this off so I have some fucking influence to do stuff with. Jesus. Alright. That's it. Ah, there we go. 376. That's perfect. Okay. Dicks. Where am I? Survey the area. I think the good home area is over there. Okay, I need to go grab... need to go grab the escort mission. There we go. Perfect. Your legs are gone. Alright, and... we're gone. Okay, and... come on. I shot at your head. God damn it. Fuck. Great. That unleashed the entire horde upon me. Woo. God damn it. There we go. Who mishandled a gun after the RV got destroyed? Who does that? Apparently everyone. God damn it. Can I go for the head, please? Perfect. I'm trying to get to the fucking hero, but everything and their mom wants to get in my way. But that tends to be the case all the time anyway. Perfect. And, whoa. Okay. Okay, there's that one down. Oh, come on. There, down you go. Perfect. Wait a minute. Hey! Maya! Holy shit! I didn't know she was the veteran. Holy shit! It's the best! Fuck yeah! Alright, I'm gonna deal with this guy here. Fuck. Okay. Fuck me. Yeah. There we go. And down you go. Perfect. Holy shit, I didn't know Maya was the veteran. That's the greatest. Oh my god. Maya.
What do you think?
Yeah, you should join us. Absolutely. Absolutely.
I'm ready.
You're the best. Oh my god. I'm so happy. You don't even know. I'm the happiest. Oh my god, that's the greatest.
Keep your eye on our right. We've got zombies incoming.
Oh yeah, I see the Zed. Oh, and it's running. Yeah, it's a runner. Okay. Down you go. Oh, shit. Fuck. Damn it. How did that fucking miss? That's what I want to know. When did you get a sword? That is awesome. But when did you get a sword?
You got it from here?
Okay. That's all we needed.
Good. Alright, let's get some ammo because I kind of need some.
Nice.
Perfect. Alright. And I think that does it for that. I'm happy that I decided to go for ammunition for that. Because that ended up working out in my favor. Having that extra stuff. And it's good to deal with the freak bags while they're coming. Which is going to be a lot of them at once. Okay, let's see if we can deal with it. Perfect. Alright. Probably should not be running as much as I am. I need to head towards the somewhat bigger house in this area. And,
we could probably beef up our defenses, just to be safe.
Yeah.
A few more outposts would give us more of a safety net.
Well, right now I'm working on getting us a home in general, which would give us a lot more flexibility. But, yeah, it's in the plans, Lily. It's in the plans, believe me. Oh, for fuck's sake. There we go. That's what I wanted. Survey point. Yeah, yeah. We're going to eventually do that. Oh, hello. Now you're gone. Without legs, they will eventually expire. So, thusly, I win. They do not. Okay, that's a military zombie. If I can avoid attracting his attention, that'd be great. That one means very little to me, so that's fine. Also helps that the new home area around here is right next to the gun shop. This is a pretty decent area to start from, so.
I've just located a zombie infestation.
Oh. Great. Yay. And this one's infested too, I think, right? Yeah, I think it is. Please tell me this isn't a neighbor's thing. Because that pretty much eliminates the first house that I try to do. Please tell me. Please tell me this.
Are you here to help?
Kilahana.
All quiet here.
What? Why are these people here? Also, Kilahana's back. I'm not sure how to feel about that. I mean, yeah, awesome, Kilahana, but you died in our last level, buddy. You know, it doesn't matter. It does not matter in the slightest. I'm going to set this up as a home.
Let's set up camp here.
Are you sure? That's a big...
We'd sure like some help taking out this...
Yeah, sure.
Lead on.
Alrighty. Head for the infestation. Well, that didn't happen. City would probably be worse, John. Let's be honest here. Probably would have been much worse. But we're going to help Kilahana and Bianca here clear out this infestation, which is a good idea in general.
Zed's ahead of us.
Yeah, well, that one in particular is not going to be much of a problem. And we need to clear this out for, you know, the guns in general.
Let's make this happen.
Yeah, let's do that. All right. I'm just hoping that you don't immediately take this spot for your own home once we do that, because... Shit.
Don't let it get up!
What the hell? That was a weird glitch. Okay. Pop this open. This one's dead. Okay. Wow. This place is fucked. Okay. Oh, geez. There we go.
Finish it.
Well, I'm working on it.
First, don't give up now.
Well, I'm trying to look for the freak bag and... Ow! That hurt. Also, what hurt is my headset buckle. There we go. Okay, we got a couple more in the area that are still allowing it to be an infestation. Okay, well, in that case... Oh, that's a little too close. Alright. Let's take care of this one. Go. Whoop. Cut off the legs. That's weird. Well, there's this guy. Come on. Perfect. Alright. And this one back here seems to be causing a problem. Ow, jeez. There we go. Shiza. That was weird. Okay, what freak bag did it attract over here? Ow, it's just a military. Okay. I'll just let him run. There we go. Perfect. And you're gone. That was quick. That was really quick. Oh, shit. Alright. Perfect. I should really search this one. Whoa, jeez. That was some bad frame right there. Alright. Once I get this outpost going, because it's right next to the house, I think I'm going to call it. That was nothing. Great. What we got here?
They didn't hear that.
Hey, shit. One of these. I could always sell it, I guess.
Goddamn grab that. Miracle.
But, I'm definitely going to use this as an outpost, if I can. Yep, I can. Perfect. That's not the one I want. I want to establish outpost.
So, you know, if you wanted to claim dibs on some of the better gear, I don't think anybody'd mind.
Fair enough. But, not going to be doing that anytime soon. It's not yet. Alright. Need to be getting fuel resources first. Ah, shit. I noticed him earlier. I just thought he would eventually disappear. But, apparently not. Shit. Okay. Well, I'm gonna grab this one here, too. So this one usually... Really? Fuck. That's gonna... Damn it. It's going to take a while for me to make an outpost anyway. God damn it. Okay. Okay, alright. Well, it's going to be a problem. But nothing I can't handle. Hopefully. I'm just going to deal with this guy real quick.
I need a breather.
Deal with old yonder fatso. And I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Well, after I kill him. And he's... stuck on a pillar, it looks like. That's unfortunate for you, buddy. Okay, never mind. Okay, come on, run into the door. Okay. Okay, well, we got a military zombie heading in my direction, too. That's great. Knock him down. Oh! There we go. Come on. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez, that didn't work out in my favor. Okay, that worked out. Okay, I should back off, because I'm a little exhausted. Okay, pop some codeine to help with the health. Okay, come on. Toro! Toro! Get over here, you fat bastard. There we go. And worked out. Couple swings.
There's some trouble we might want to look into.
Oops, that worked. Did not work out. Okay. Toro! Toro! Alright, and boom. And goodbye. Ah, if I did one more swing earlier. If I got greedy, I could have done it. God damn it. It's one of those things you don't do in Dark Souls. Okay. Well, I mean, looked in one spot, it didn't have anything. Maybe I should have stayed in the area I started at, because that had a fuel station nearby. Definitely could have gotten fuel from there. Shit. You know what? What the hell's going on over here? What the... Besieged. Okay, well, there's a horde coming in nearby. I should be grabbing a car to at least deal with them. Oh, there's a vehicle. It's not great, but then again, I'm only using it to kill a horde. Let's see if I can attract whatever zombies are out there. Nope. Zombie infestation, neighbors need our help. Okay, well, eventually I'll deal with that. God damn it. There's so many things I need to do. Jesus. Okay. Anger management, someone needs to talking to. Is there anything that doesn't go wrong by the time I start a new thing? There we go. Perfect. Ish. Got one more I need to deal with. Perfect. Hudson led the way. Well, of course I did. That's all I do. Okay. Alrighty, let's see if I can get some fuel. Grab it and throw it in here. Whoopsie diddle. Okay. And, whoops, there's one. There we go, there's the other. There we go. That worked out, kind of. I wasn't even sure if that was going to work. I was going to hold my breath and wait. Okay, well, now I'm going to head towards the fuel station, grab some stuff, and, yeah, I'm dragging on the episode a little bit. I figured at this point I might as well ensure that I have some stuff going, because if I don't, then I have problems, that's for sure. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Dish, and there you go. You're down. Come on. There we go. Perfect. And come on. Be fuel. Be fuel. Be fuel. I need bombs. Damn it. Yeah. All right. Well, food resources are here, so that's good. What do we got here? Some more food resources. I might be able to mark this as a place after all. Hey. Perfect. And you're gonna be gone in a second. There we go. And we got some snacks. Perfect. Ah, geez, this is a really good
wouldn't be
food
a bad
place.
Idea to set up here.
It'd be great if we set up here.
Yeah, I'm pulling the trigger on this outpost.
Yeah, at least for now. Luckily, there's this one right nearby. Hopefully, it has some. Well, hopefully, it has some fuel at the very least. Nope. Okay, well, I mean, you could do that, I guess. Okay, fuel. Fuel. Yeah! Perfect.
Sit tight. I'm all bringing right. This stuff home.
I'm gonna kill you. There we go. Perfect. Hot damn. Hot diggity. Alright, and
we got this place locked down.
Anything? Yeah, we got some good stuff here, too. Perfect. Hooah! Alright. And I can make this an outpost, but I gotta wait a little bit first. Small stash of materials, medium, small stash now. Fuel. I think we're good. I think we're golden. I should look at this place, too. It's right here, after all. Might as well. Whoa. That I didn't expect to be that big, considering it was a propane tank. That was an oopsie on my part. That's a bit of an oopsie. How did that not kill you? It was like right at your head. Oh, whatever. I'll reload real quick anyway.
We're clear.
Well, killed anything nearby. That's for sure.
I believe that noise didn't draw any.
Hey! Hey, some ammo. Hey, this one looks like it might be a good one. Okay, maybe not. And a fucking 2x4 bracket. Fuck you. Eventually, I'll get to it, for sure. Hey, we got some fuel, too. Perfect. Alright. Ah, shit. We got so many good ones, but I can't establish outposts right now. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh, that was not intentional like that, but that works. Alright. There's that one. There's that one. There we go. Perfect. Ish. Well, I mean, it's better than where it was. I kind of want to establish that outpost now. I have minutes to wait. Alright. I'll just wait it out. I'll just wait it out for right now. And I'm going to run this to the house. As slowly as possible. I should probably pop the aspirin for the damage I did take. That should do it. Perfect. Anyway, I'm going to end this episode right now for real. Because now that I have something worth doing, I have some outposts and some fuel to keep them trapped up. I think I'm good for right now. For right now. Eventually, that will be changed. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more. Click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one and only Stray Cat, playing games, getting us a new home, and dealing with the resulting zombies that come with being in a new place for you.